The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 616 pounds, Veer Mahan and Shanky.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise. It's Viking time!
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 552 pounds, Ivar and Eric, the Viking Raiders!
Two big, bad, scary dudes who have run roughshod over the tag team division.
Yeah, two absolute wrecking balls who are thirsty for demolition.
It's a terrifying blend of size, speed, power, and agility. When you see these two behemoths walking towards you, a lot of people would argue the match is already over before the bell rings.
Viking Raiders look as focused as ever here in this one.
Aggression personified. The Viking Raiders never turn it off. If you find yourself in their way, well, good luck to you.
The raid is on here tonight.
And if you're a team that wants to learn how to work as one, this should be a match to study.
This is a match to take notes on.
As a team, you always have to be on the same page, but in this one, you can expect to see teams on the same sentence.
Eric's able to dodge that.
There's no quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
And that was a well-executed attack. Oh, a stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me?
Uh-oh. Carefully measured.
Oh, man. Leg drop arm breaker.
Big back, he could pin his
simple kick out.
Vicious right forearm. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. And what a push.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Stretched out like taffy right now.
Muscling his way out of the submission.
He must have had that scouted. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Power slam.
Great reaction from Ivar. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
He's burying elbows in the midsection. Kicks directly to the chest.
Tags him in.
Oof. Punch. Nasty.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Tag switching it up.
Shot to the gut will break things up.
Throw. Tag is registered.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Sent right into the corner.
Boom! Huge splash.
Uh-oh. Just tossed their opponent.
Expected that one.
Running bulldog.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal fall.
This match may be nearing its limit.
Our table, none of these things are fun to collide with.
Three, four.
And he gets set back into the ring.
He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Looking for more damage here.
Release for the victory here.
We're officiating as the ref knows team is on the ropes.
slamming their face down.
And a tag there. He takes control. Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, clubbing blow. Setting him up for the flatline.
Man, face first.
Does he get him here? No, two count.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose. He's tagging out.
Stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we move, Frenzy has it! Kicks out. He still has life.
How? How?
So much damage inflicted.
I'm feeling a titanic shift.
Taking flight.
Showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other.
Up across the shoulders.
Fireman's carry slam. Ivar's in big, big trouble.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Ivar gets out of there.
Big knee. And right between the shoulder blades. Clean tag for his partner.
Oh, sharp knee.
Oh, looking to cripple the leg.
And he saw that coming from Eric. He
Oh, no.
Oh, not to the belly.
Uh-oh.
Going for the ride.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Ooh.
Up across the shoulders. Driven down the fireman's carry slam.
Amazingly executed once more.
Funny, you gotta be kidding me. He moves just in time. Elbow smash.
Setting him up for the flatliner.
Eric looking to keep up that Viking energy.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
Taken down with a chop block, and it's done.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. Digging deep for a kick out.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender at it.
Oh, I'm loving it.
Sanders piled up. Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
What a kick out at two.
Wow, looks like this book has a couple more chapters in it.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
And it's gonna take composure now. Could just need one more big move.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Oh, tossed aside.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Cranking the head. Yes, tag!
Kicks directly to the chest.
The Lion beginning his feast.
Cervical clutch applied.
The official act, a win tonight via tap out.
Wow, got it. Big time tag team win.
I can't remember a tag team match in recent memory that was even close to as good as that one was.
Here are your winners, Shanky and Veer Mahan.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.
WWE Universe, let him talk to you.
I think LA Knight may let his fists do the talking tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Hagerstown, yeah! Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, the NXT European Champion, LA Knight.
Calls himself the Megastar.
Well, he won't be one of those in the fashion world, but LA Knight might be able to earn that moniker in the ring.
Well, I don't think anybody's going to argue the point that LA Knight is one of the most arrogant competitors in NXT history.
I would agree with you, Saxton, but LA Knight has earned that arrogance with big wins over top talent.
Well, now LA Knight is set to dominate all of WWE.
The czar of WWE, Ilya Dragunov.
And his opponent from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 187 pounds, Ilya Dragunov.
You are looking at one of the hardest hitting competitors in NXT history. A man who's ready to unleash fury on the entire WWE roster.
There is pure intensity in the eyes of Dragunov.
That's beyond intensity, Saxton. Those are the eyes of a man possessed.
I, for one, cannot wait to see Dragunov compete here tonight.
And here's a man who has enough confidence for, frankly, an entire locker room, LA Knight.
Let me talk to him, Cole. This man is an old-school throwback in a new-school age. The cars, the cashola, the charisma, the pure God-given ability to win matches. They don't really make him like LA Knight anymore, and that is a testament to the man himself.
Well, Corey's excited, and I'll be honest, so am I. Let's see what all the hype is about.
It's Danny Van.
Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
And those kickouts are only gonna get harder.
Oh, what a clothesline!
Man, right across the chest.
Headed up, he's thinking big!
From way up, all the way to the outside! Big time risk!
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
And LA Knight says it's his game, but what do you do to make it your game against him, Corey?
If you give LA Knight an inch, he'll take a mile. So don't give him an inch. Knight runs on confidence, so if you get out front early, you might keep him from gaining the upper hand.
Uh-oh. One step ahead of Knight there.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Gonna hang on.
Oh, my gosh! Clothesline! The ref's still counting. Might be a countout.
Held in a perilous position.
Desperate right hands connecting. Big back body drop.
Ooh, elbow strike.
He's got him down. Is this it? Kick out of one.
Staying in this one. Jordan through the ring.
Getting him into the corner.
Oh, jumping uppercut. Oh, stomping away.
Oh, ooh.
shut down with that move.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And he fights it off.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Dragunov's being stalked. Dangerous situation.
To shift the momentum.
That's possibly the trigger for Dragunov to battle his way back into this one. DDT plants them. Chop. He's one step ahead there. Rains down an elbow retaliation. Oh, kick right in the gut.
Sent into the corner.
Uh-oh. Face first in the turnbuckle. Look at it grind the features off their face. Right across the top row. Boom.
Smart strategy. Attack the knee.
Ilya Dragunov getting fired up in the corner. Eyes locked on his opponent. Torpedo. Moscow.
Dragunov can taste victory now. Surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
And Dragunov realizing he'll have to come back twice as strong for the next one. And we know the man rushing will. You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
We're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Big knockdown. Oh, looking for it. Back.
Absolutely incredible.
LA Knight is showing his opponent takes a ride on the gravy train.
Two count. He stays alive. He stays alive.
Ilya Dragunov with a tremendous kick out. And you have to think that the Mad Russian has found a new reserve of adrenaline that's only going to make him stronger from here on out.
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes of the fact that he hasn't finished this or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this. And Dragunov is brought to a disadvantage now.
Yeah, Knight's smash mouth style is on display.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Thrown back in under the ropes. Headed to the top rope. From the top. Nobody home.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
Of this match able to be shaken off by Dragunov there.
Knight has some flashes of control, but not on that one. Clearly waiting for that. Short punch, and look at Dragunov's bloody face now.
Hoisted up.
Is it enough? The cover! Two! Oh my, still alive!
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
That one fails to land. Missed the mark.
Score one pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
Hoist it up.
Nice suplex. Vertical suplex.
Arms trap.
Precision strikes.
Lands in the drop zone.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man.
LA Knight with BFT.
And that can keep dropping off down.
Thank you.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Here is your winner, LA Knight.
A strenuous victory here tonight.
Unbelievable match. What an astounding effort.
Pushing through exhaustion to come out on top. What a competitor. PlayStation.